Oh, there it is. Okay, can you hear me now? Nice. Yeah, I'm on my other account, so my settings wasn't set right. Man, I've been streaming for probably an hour now and didn't even notice that I didn't have sound going. But yeah, as far as Tom Brady, if he would have went to another team out of college that wasn't as good as the Patriots or didn't have the coaching and stuff that the Patriots did, you know, like one of the flunky teams, he wouldn't be where he is today. You can't change my mind on that fact. I'm not saying he's not a good quarterback. He's the greatest of all time. But his coaching. Exactly. You can't give all the credit to Tom Brady. And then Tom Brady went to, I mean, he had all the training and shit, so he was able to go to another team and implement the training and stuff that he had from the Patriots and do that. That would be a pretty cool lineup. Although I doubt that rookie quarterback would be able to take Tom Brady, though. But then again, you know, there's always what I've said before and I'll say again is the fact that, you know, quarterbacks don't win games. Not alone. That would be a nice matchup, though. But it's like I said, Tom Brady went to the Buccaneers and won a Super Bowl, so Belichick has something to prove. I mean, I don't think he does myself, but I mean, you know, different people see different ways. Yeah. Oh, the time changed on me. It went to the next day. Yep. Well, Belichick is doing what any good coach is doing. He's looking towards the future. Of building a team that's going to be good for the next 10 years. Well, yeah, he probably does. But from my point of view, from being a fan of the Patriots since 2000, I don't think he does. Oh, by the way, with these fireworks, Dirt, the reason why I keep putting them down is because these fish that we're catching, they're event fish, and they bite better when you use fireworks. It's just part of the Christmas event. You can, just not as good. Oh my God, I got one on three poles. Oh, this is a good one here. Yep, that one escaped. Yeah. Well, I need a 15 to 19 pounder and a 19 to 22 pounder, so I've already got the big one and I've already got the small one. Wrong pole, idiot. Which pole? The one I just put down? That one's not one. No, it looks like a furry. A unique furry. Yeah. I haven't even looked, to be honest, but I'm gonna I'll check next one I get. Know how I am with that glitch going, and it's still going. It just gave it to me whenever I turn my sound on, or it keeps giving me Blue Crab Island. Do you even have Blue Crab Island on that account? Hell, how many fireworks you gonna put out? I might switch back to my five. I was getting them all whenever I had a five, and then I switched to a four, and I haven't gotten one since. The right size. I want to reel them in one more time and see what I get. If I don't get one, then, well, that was a blown cast. Thank you. Hey, Dirk, can you hear my dad too? Waiting on him to. It's got a delay on the stream, so. I was just about to set a firework down and got a bite.
So I guess the question now.
It's a nice one there. That one gave me 10 coins. Oh, I'm out of current bait. I gotta buy some more bait. Yes, I know I'm out of current bait. Well, one thing for sure, the number four is definitely good for those furry ones. There, that should be plenty. Now let me put my number five hook while I'm thinking about it. Bait, I just bought like 100. Well, I've already used 60 already. No, I mean, I've already used 60 bait. Two still. I should whack it out now though that I've got my number five hook back. Yeah, I seen it. I got a unique one under my belt, son. Yeah, I might go tonight after. I mean, I'm probably just gonna keep going because I mean, I'm catching stuff. It's not what I want to catch, but I'll get them at nighttime for sure. I mean, I've already got 555 pounds in this net. What in the world is that? Brook trout, unique brook trout. Thank you. No? I have put off quite a bit, but I put off probably 80. Doing it like you told me, I set the pole down and putting one off. Yeah. Catching a bunch of the furries now. I think this is one here. It's a good size, whatever it is. Nope, that's another furry. Oh, that's a lake trout. Day. I'm gonna try that too. Cause heck, the fireworks look pretty cool at nighttime. How do I turn off my headlight? There it goes. I'm gonna set off on these fireworks real quick. See what it looks like. Oh man, it was called 12 monkeys. I was expecting them to explode into monkeys in the sky. Man, I missed mine point by 0.01 a while ago. It's probably just under or just above, like I did a while ago. This is, but it's a good one. I think it's a lake trout. Oh, that's a big, yeah, it's a lake trout. Yep, you missed it by 0.01 like I did. I had one a while ago that was 15.43 and it didn't count. Gotta have 15.44, it's not gonna count. How you do? Yeah, the fireworks have a much better effect at nighttime as far as visual effect. I Are they? Keep these fireworks going. He had a PS4, but it burned up on him, so. Oh, nothing right now. I think he's got a PC. Oh, all four of them went off. Oh, this is a good one here. I'm going to keep him. I'm not going to put it down because the way they got that line tension on this game now. Oh, it's not a... Wait, is that an antlered? Yeah, it is. I'm keeping it. Not quite big enough. Yeah, and a 1922. I've got one of each. I just got to get one more of each. There's another antlered one. No, it ain't. That's a fuzzy. It's a unique, though. Another furball. I'm pretty sure this isn't an antlered either. It's pretty small. It's too small to be an antlered one. Brook trout. Well, keep going back and forth in between your poles until one of them gets off or you get one in. And one's going to get off anyways, probably, so you can at least try to get them in. Best you do. Those fireworks last just about long enough for you to throw your pole out. I might try them in a minute. Yeah. That's the last mission, ain't it? There's a reindeer one. Is that the right size? Oh, just missed him again. Yeah. There it is. One more left. I was just thinking the same thing a while ago. Got one on your rod down here. Probably done hook one of them big lake trout. Them salmon put up a pretty good fight for whenever you got low tiered shit. Well, I haven't done it on any account, so I've got my G-Town account. Was that one of them? Oh. I gotta have 19.85 to 22.5. This is an antlered one here. Not big enough. Where do you get the fish with the Christmas lights and stuff on them? Does it? Okay, I've got the name, let's give it a little bit of a This one's either the one or it's too big. I think it might be too big. Oh, dang, I just about a pound low. I think I'm gonna run a mix, two with sixes and two with fives. Yep. Oh, if I never catch this last fish, I'm gonna make that run and get my last few gifts that I gotta have for that other mission. I'm still on the first day. I've got 754 pounds. These both feel about the same size and they both feel too small. Oh, you would escape as soon as I get my rod in. That's an antlered one. Not big enough, though. How many you got left? Oh, you still got a lot left. I think that's unsafe firework placement. Here, I'll help you out too. Not putting this one down. This is an antler and he feels decent. There it is. Yep. That's the last one. Well, the fish salmon are going to take Santa's sleigh to a faraway land. Here, I got lucky fireworks. I'll put one down for you. You gotta put it right on your rod stand and you'll get one. There you go. See, told you. I caught that last one I need on a 6-aught. Get the one you feel's the biggest. Okay, let's check out what we got. I want to check out these challenges. Use a certain number. Oh, so when I use 250 fireworks, you get Santa's jacket. Yeah. Mythbusters catching furry trout, and then deer hunter 50 antler salmon. Can you buy that pure snow? Because I didn't see it in the shop, or is that something you can only get from reward. So that's what I'm going to end up being, spending a lot of time doing after I get the mission done, is catching those furry trout and deer antler trout. Okay, I'm gonna go do Santa's bag of gifts. The white and the green is what I need. Where was green at? Was that? Oh, it says here. Hold on. Let's see, blue, red. Yeah, Emerald Lake. I only need 5 more, so I'm going to try St. Croix again, because I want to look at that map and find out where all them are there. Good God, I got 26,000 money and 278 bait coins from that net. And 17,520 experience. Them things pretty good for experience. Okay. See, blue crab is glitched out for me again. It shows I don't have the license. Then if I hit the PlayStation button and then go back into the game, it gives me the pack. Alright, I'm going to end the stream so I can save this clip after I get St. Croix Lake.